al esfuerzo y al heroísmo de una revolución. No los queremos, no los necesitamos.
So what do you call yourself? Eh? Como se llama?
Antonio Montana. And you? What you call yourself?
Where'd you learn to speak the English, Tony?
In a school. And my father, he was from the United States. Yeah, just like you, you know. He was a Yankee. He used to take me a lot to the movies, you know. I learned. I watched the guys like Humphrey Bogart, James Cagney. They teach me to talk. I like those guys. I always know one day I'm coming here, United States.
So where's your old man now?
He dead. He died. He's something. Somewhere.
Mother?
She dead too.
What kind of work you do in Cuba, Tony?
You know, things. I was this the construction business. I work a lot with my hands. Mm. I was in the army.
Yeah. Any family in the States, Tony? Any cousins, brother-in-law, anybody?
Nobody. Everybody stayed.
You ever been in jail, Tony?
Me? Jail? No way. No.
Been in a mental hospital?
Oh, yeah. And they're both coming over.
What about homosexuality, Tony? You like men, huh? You like to dress up like a woman?
What the fuck is wrong with this guy, man? Are you kidding me or what?
Just answer the questions, Tony.
Okay. No. Okay? Fuck no.
Arrested? For vagrancy? Marijuana?
Never mind.
Heroin?
No, nothing.
Cocaine?
No.
Where'd you get the beauty scar, tough guy? Eating pussy?
How am I gonna get a scar like that eating pussy? This was when I was a kid, you know? Mm-hmm. You should see the other kid. Mm-hmm. You can't recognize him.
And this?
Well, that's nothing. That's for my sweetheart.
Sweetheart, my ass. You've been seeing more and more of these. Some kind of code these guys use in a can. Pitchfork means an assassin or something. You want to tell us about it, Montana? Or do you want to take a little trip to the detention center?
Okay, you got me. I was in a camp one time for buying dollars. Hey, big deal.
That's pretty funny, Tony.
No, that's true. It was a Canadian tourist.
What'd you do, mug him first? Get him out of here.
Come on.
Let's go. So I fuck off.
Come on.
Let me talk to this guy. Please. Let me talk to him a minute. You a communist? Huh? How'd you like it? They tell you all the time what to do, what to think, what to feel. Do you want to be like a sheep? Like all those other people, man?
Bah, bah. I don't have to listen to this bullshit.
You want
to
work 8-10 fucking hours? You own nothing? You got nothing? Do you want a Chivato on every corner, man, looking after you, watching everything you do, everything you say, man? Do you know I eat octopus 3 times a day? I got fucking octopus coming out of my fucking ears, man. I got the fucking Russian shoes my feet's coming through. How'd you like that? What do you want me, to stay there and do nothing? Hey, I'm no fucking criminal, man. I'm no boot of a thief. I'm Tony Montana, a political prisoner.